Hallo und willkommen zurück zu Danganronpa Trigger Happy Havoc. In der letzten Folge haben wir ein Geschenk von Monokuma bekommen, und zwar 10 Millionen. Spielt hier in Japan, also Yen. Man hat Bucks gesagt. Bucks sagt man zu Dollars. Okay, es ist Englisch, also, ne? We ate breakfast in a rush, then headed back to our rooms. Und deswegen ist noch keiner gestorben, also. Scheint, als hätte diese Motivation nicht geholfen. What should I do today? Free time, das gefällt mir. Ein Wortcard, ich will Gold gucken. Da haben wir. Oh. Ja, Yakuya hatte ich noch nicht. Shuni hatte ich. Hero hatte ich noch nicht. Ina hatte ich noch nicht. Celeste hatte ich noch nicht. Okay. Yakuya, Hero, Ina, Celeste. So. Da ist Mr. So, das ist das Lading. Da ist niemand. Sind alle. Ah! Auf dem dritten Flur. Aha. Flur. Klasse, oh. Sind sie alle im Klassenraum? Da sind Celeste und Hilo. Yakuya ist ein Artroom, okay. Hier steht hier. Hallo Ida! Lass uns mal abhängen.
Okay.
Each and every person has to do their job. The cooperation of each player is two team work.
You got it!
It'll come from the famous rocket player Eugene Matsuo. We gotta do the same thing, cooperate so we can survive.
Should I hang out with Fina for a while?
Yeah!
You wanna go for a run to relieve some of the stress?
Oh. Fina and I went for a little. For a light run through the school. Hina and I grew a little closer today. Would you like to give Hina a present?
Oh man.
What's up?
Okay.
I'm getting totally fired up.
What? How come?
How come it doesn't matter? Now that I'm roughed up, I need to get it out. That's right.
I don't think that's a good idea. I wouldn't stand a chance anyway.
That's right!
Really? Well, I don't mind a solo run.
Well, hold on. You always seem so excited, Tina.
What's your deal?
Hey, are you making fun of me?
No, I'm just impressed.
Hey? I used to know this one guy, he was always like, you know, you're like super spaz.
Super spaz?
Yeah!
Yeah, like he's seen me wearing shorts in winter and he says stuff like that. But if you lose the code like that, it just means you weren't dedicated enough.
Oh, you did stuff like that and didn't get sick?
You got it all wrong!
Getting sick is for the week. If you really dedicated, vitamins even close.
Okay, Ina hat einen Sprung in der Schüssel.
It's all part of your training.
Training? Huh?
So, like, are you the type who gets sick easy?
Actually, yeah.
See, you're soft. You need more training.
Okay,
I've got a perfect remedy to keep his summer like you. Fit as a fiddle.
Huh? What kind of remedy?
Yeah!
Actually, I do this myself every morning. You just strip down to your waist, then take a dry towel and start rubbing down your bare skin.
Okay.
What do I call it again?
A way to keep healthy by stripping down and rubbing a towel across your skin. Let's take a shot at this. Tongue Treatment, Bamboo Beatdown, Yoga. Tongue Treatment. Something like Tongue Treatment?
You got it!
Oh my god, yeah, that's just... I love going out on my apartment burning, dipping down, feeling the wind on my skin.
Hast du irgendwelche Nachbarn?
God, it feels so amazing. I never let a morning pass without getting a good rub down.
Wait, so you went out on your balcony and stripped down? And you were okay with that?
You should give it a try. You haven't got your health. You haven't got anything. I hate to see you catch cold or something.
Nina's report card have been updated based on your experience with her. The maximum number of skill points has increased. Hey, look at you go! After being introduced to a unique sickness prevention method, I went back to my room. I still got some time, what should I do? Ding dong! Sounds like someone's here. Come on, die Tür! Taka! Taka!
Is it true? Can I really see Kishida?
Huh? You mean alter ego?
He is still alive?
No, not quite.
Let me see. I want to talk to him.
Taka? The way he is now, there's no way I can explain what's going on to him. Kyoko said we are not allowed to use alter ego. But even so, I can't just leave him here like this. Okay, why don't we get going?
Can I see? Shiro. Take me.
Okay, let's see that, yes. Hello, Kyoko.
Just a second.
Where are you going?
Huh?
Hey.
It'd be best if you don't drag him around with you too much, given his current position.
Kyoko, look at Taka standing behind me.
Yeah, I know that. But I was getting kinda hungry. I thought we could eat ahead to the dining hall or warehouse or something.
Correct.
Well then, I guess that's okay.
I thought I saw a brief flicker of the, but maybe it was just my imagination. Da kann er jetzt hier mit uns um. Was ist das? Was ist das? Genocide? Ah, Genocide Jill ist wieder da. Ist das Toko?
What are you two up to? Don't tell me you're gonna.
Yes.
I mean, as you say, a brother, take us right for the taking. Senna could have swooped in to steal him away. Am I a fire?
We really regret him talking to Genocide Jack, even if by accident.
You SOB!
But that doesn't matter right now, I have seen Breaker.
Huh? Oh, I am.
Oh, God heavens. My love is being pushed to the limit.
Yeah, I almost feel bad for you. Tschüss, ich hab's verdient. Eigentlich für den Rest deines Lebens. If you know what I mean. Okay, so there's a laptop inside the locker. You understand? And on the laptop, there's a program called Alter Ego.
How do I talk to him?
Well, you just tell me what you want to say, and I'll type it in for you.
Do you hate Manda? Since I couldn't stop him, do you hate me?
It was clear he was forcing himself to get the words out. From his mouth, Und da war der Officer, he first is speaking voice to make the sounds.
Please!
Okay. Except the question is that he has stuck at Aston. And then?
So,
do you hold yourself responsible?
But...
If I was a good time, I think this is what he would say. Please, live your life for the both of us. It's impossible for me now, but you can still survive and escape. All of you.
Hey, Zucker. I was about to say more, but quickly closed my mouth.
Hey! I'm asking those questions, Tucker, right?
Was good, alter Ego?
Analyzing all available data, that's the only conclusion I can come to. Master told me how close Tucker Munga had become, but that must be why he feels responsible.
The screen suddenly went dark. And what happened next was...
Stop fucking around!
Oh, God! Tucker wird für den Rest seines Lebens hier drin rumsitzen.
You're not letting yourself crush under the weight of that responsibility, are you?
Ich weiß nicht, ob das wirklich Tucker hilft.
Yo.
A man's only worth as much as the load he can carry. You get it right, bro. Hell, what am I saying? Of course you do.
I'm sorry if I startled you. That was my attempt at a simulation. Using the data Manda that Master had given me. I figured if Jacob was depressed, that's the kind of thing Manda would have said to him.
Yo.
So you're just gonna stand down, huh? Just wait for things to get better? Just take your time and get all depressed? Take that data time to indulge your regrets. You might even start walking again without realizing it. Sure, that kind of mediocre thinking might work for some people.
What if I said it with that kind of condescending tone?
Tucker?
Oh
Gott! Leuchtet blau.
It's starting to sink in. Dabei a bucket full of water sinks into a bi-drowned sponge.
Huh?
Das war's. Deep.
Alles okay. Das sind Grundsprüche von Tucker, macht mir Angst.
Das war's. Deep within my heart. They're inside of me.
Super Saiyajin Tucker. Wenn ich eins bleibe. Da, Tucker.
Wieso sind die diesem Nein!
Jeder zweite hier gefällt mir Split Personality.
Oh, der falsche Tucker!
Yo, Eis!
F you!
Aha!
Hey, don't worry about it! Guess I got a kind of a scene, huh? Shut man!
And your voice?
Yeah!
Yeah? I'm a new me! I'm dirty stuff of a fun spirit now, you dumb bud!
Okay, Tucker, just calm down.
What?
I am calm! And don't call me Tucker! That's not my name anymore! I'm me! I am me!
Tucker let out a bone-chilling bowl and ran out of the room. Hey, Tucker, hold on! And I took off after. But someone stood in my way.
As if taking Tucker out, she walked briskly into the dressing room.
Just a second.
What do you think you're doing?
Kyoko, hallo, schön dich zu sehen. This is just
enough already.
Don't go around doing whatever you feel like. It causes problems, and not just for me, for everyone.
Sorry.
Correct.
You're really sorry. You get out of here now.
Okay. Cheers. Just leave your zipper. Finally, I headed back to my room, embarrassed and sullen. Let's see what was with Tucker's sudden freakout. I'm seriously worried about him. Ja, Taka.
As such, soon the doors to the dining hall. Okay then. Sweet
dream. It's not him already. I guess I'll have to wait till I'm out of the garden. Tucker's whole thing. But now, time to sleep. Na, Mann, komm mal, Vierter. You wanna know?
You wanna know why I hate video games? You might not believe this, but I had a best friend once. Actually, he was my only friend, but unlike me, he had all kinds of friends. So me and him were at his house one day when a big group of guys showed up to hang out. They just bought the latest big budget video game. They sat there lost in the game, passing the controller back and forth for hours. But not me. I just sit there watching, that's right. I just watched. What's wrong with that? I didn't care. Yes, but watching up Sabaton, they have done all the best strategies. Even though I never actually played it.
And I don't plan on ever playing it in the future either!
Okay. Interessant.
Good morning, everyone.
Danke für die Info, beautiful. Alright, I need to hurry up and get to the dining hall. I need to tell everyone what happened with Tucker yesterday. Oh ja. Wobei, da wird wahrscheinlich selbst da sein. Mit seinem neu gefundenen Ich. Um es mal am besten auszudrücken. Und das heißt jetzt auch kleine Trips zum Bathhaus.
You know?
Ja, ich bin bei dir. Hä? Are you the only one here? Where's everyone else?
Went on ahead.
Went on ahead? To where?
Hey, come on!
We'll talk about it later. Oh no, let's go take a bath.
Hä?
Okay.
Someone help!
Ifumi, what's going on?
Makoto, save me! I never asked you for anything, but I'm asking now!
What happened?
She's trying to kill me!
Ifumi pointed at... Kyoko's trying to kill you?
I was going to kill him. Suddenly I see my question. I'd like to know why you made the same mistake twice.
Same mistake? What did he do?
Ich kann's mir vorstellen.
Ifumi! Du sollst nachts nicht ins Badehaus gehen. Bitte! Gut, ich bin gestern mit Taka hier hingegangen, um ihn Jiro zu zeigen. Das war jetzt auch nicht so schlau. Oh, bitte, Ifumi!
So...
I'm snuck into the dressing room in the middle of the night and access the atrium without permission. And when I caught him last night, I was hugging the laptop and breathing strangely.
Huh?
What were you doing?
I thought I made myself crazy, but since being several didn't work,
listen to me.
I suppose I have to clarify myself for them.
Please don't kill me!
Wrong.
I'm not going to kill you, I'm merely instruct you.
How very sad.
Okay, gehen wir mal mit dem Pferd. Oder Nilpferd. Ifumi, could you tell me what happened?
Well...
Ich hab meine Stimme gar nicht getroffen. Well... I was just talking.
However...
Which was prohibited, was it not?
You see... Talking to him was just so much fun.
What
Okay, come on. I can't even believe I'm about to ask them, but if only they're not gonna turn us you put it off or something like you.
And I kill a blooded killer machine if the other one would never want ammo for the dog. Is this love?
According to the spirits,
the ring of sudden fairy seals. That guy was seriously head over here is from mannequin. We had a wedding and everything.
How about that?
I mean, it's just now. It's all that's end up in his life.
You know nothing!
Shut up! She's not a mannequin, she's an angel.
I feel as if...
Don't military me, angels exist. What we have can't be defined by a pretty words.
Yeah, you're totally in love. So, how did things end up like this?
Well, at the beginning, I was just waiting to hear her say master one more time. But then I was poking around at her settings and stuff, and she saw us. She was a very design program. And it was like, how can I say? It was the first time I was ever able to talk like that with another girl.
But she's definitely not another girl.
What?
We all did most talk about my hobbies and stuff. She won't be mad or disgusted or anything.
Your story sounds interesting for me. Come on, tell me more. I wanna learn anything you have to teach me.
I suppose.
It's the first time a girl's ever said anything like that to me, besides my mom, I mean.
Hey!
Your mom says stuff like that to you? That's kinda amazing all by itself.
It's like...
That's why I was just... so happy. It was... so much fun. Before I knew... I found myself real lacking her. Her face, her personality, her voice. Even her keyboard.
Well...
Even the keyboard? I think you have misunderstood the situation before me.
Are you okay with
the
this?
The ego was not interested in you, who you were. It was interested in what you knew. It is an artificial intelligence. It seeks to learn. First, it wanted to hear of things it did not know. You are an expert in many things, Gideon. Could not have thought it about, for what that is worth.
Honestly.
But the ego wants that information, that is all.
I know that!
I know! I mean, I do know that, but still. Are you saying it's totally hopeless?
You gotta be freaking kidding me!
F you!
Hey, you jacks! I'm sitting here listening to your guys jibber-jabber on about whatever!
Yo!
Oh, Tekka. Are you back?
Who the hell is Tekka?
Huh?
You.
Listen up, I'm me, got it?
Yeah. Me, yeah, that's me.
What the heck?
You, huh?
What?
Don't bullcrap me! Isn't it obvious? I'm... I'm Kiyotaka and Mondo! So like, Kiondo, I guess.
Yeah!
I'm gonna stick a banana up your tailpipe.
What?
What the heck kind of fusion is this?
What's happened to you, Tekka?
Actually... I told everyone what had happened the day before.
Well then...
So, because of what Isaac said to him...
Yeah, sure, it's utter useful. Maybe Mando's ghost should have been possessed then.
The girls, not the dance, not such here.
What are y'all whining about? Come on!
What?
God, y'all are cheesing me off. Hey, you fool me!
Yes?
Yeah!
I don't know what you're thinking, but...
F you!
Bro belongs to me!
Ich bin raus. Ich bedanke mich fürs Zusehen, sage tschüss, bis zum nächsten Mal und auf Wiedersehen.